feel lucky again.
Yeah.
Hey y'all, we already on the ship. Finna go to the sail away party. We going to Nassau, BAHAMAS. It's our first cruise, and it's our first trip out of the country.
Yeah, we are at the party.
Alright, y'all, we sailing right now. We is sailing right now. We about to eat dinner. We don't really have no plans right now for tonight. Might go do something, might go to the club or something like that, but right now we ain't really got no plans. We just gonna go back to the room, probably wash up, change. We might hit back, go back to the pool or the deck or something. But I'll hit y'all back. Our first meal, a whole bunch of mix up shit. Y'all see? Whole bunch of mix.
And
this boat rocking. Roll or whatever. I had some shrimp. Y'all saw the plate the first time. So I'm gonna try the ribs with y'all. Everything else gone. They be doing that.
I'll let y'all taste it first.
Y'all can hear. Oh, it's pure fat, it's nice. Pretty good, pretty good. So far, a little party was squirt. It's so windy out here right now, y'all. Like, we ain't really doing nothing right now. It's so windy and stuff. And then, like, we got so much shit that we don't know that's going on the boat. What deck is at this deck? What's on this deck? Like, it seems like don't nobody know shit when you ask them. All they got to drink, you know they have like soda machines and shit. Have not seen one. They got lemonade and unsweet tea. Now, I ain't complaining, but you see my skin color. I guess that's why you're supposed to bring your own, right? But we just not starting to sell and stuff, so ain't really too much going on. So I ain't really got too much to show y'all right now. But I'll hit y'all back.
Here, taste it.
All right, y'all, we just made it to dinner. We got a little bread. They just brought a little bread. This how the dining room look, bro. It look nice. The water is actually behind us. Cocktail, and this is duck. It has duck rolls in it, some type of sweet and sour sauce. I mean, sweet and spicy sauce.
The spicy.
It's all right, y'all. That's what you got? Real chicken and chocolate cake. Ice cream. So y'all, so I'm currently getting ready. About to be like a get ready with me. I don't really get much sleep, but we thugging. You already know. About to get up. Get some sunshine in a minute, so I'm gonna let y'all have a little quick get ready with your boy. I'm just washing my face and stuff real quick, y'all. Showered earlier this morning. But here's some tip, y'all, if y'all ever trying to book a cruise or go on a cruise, don't expect like a large hotel room. Cause that's not, it's so compact because there's a lot of people on one boat. So they got all the suites and stuff. Like if you bring your kids and you bring your family and stuff like that, that probably be a better option. But for me, it's just me and Shawty, so I ain't really had to do too much, you know. We may do what we got, but I got the normal steak room. It's just, you know, giving y'all a little game. Put y'all on point. But we're not at the Bahamas yet. We still en route. We still sailing right now. But I walked past the club yesterday, y'all. I ain't go in the club, but I walked past the club. That bitch was, hey, that bitch was popping. I ain't gonna lie to you. That joint was jumping. But I was not going in, not last night.
be prepared, like, if you do, if it's your first cruise or whatever. If it's not, you already know how to go. But if you do, like, be prepared for, like, search dogs, be prepared for, like, long lines. You're going to be in line for, like, maybe an hour or two, depending on what time you make it, but... So, for my ways, I use this. It's light. Just get a little bit. It really don't take much, because... Seriously? Yeah. For me, at least. After the warm towel, if you know about that warm towel making you an OG, for real, that's the old school shit. Neither of us should have hidden anything from you. Is that a note to the notebook? Awesome. What's that look? Just super shit. That's a real good. Afraid that you were going to think that we were going to be losing faith in the movement. That's exactly what I think. We're not failing, man. My other job is basically done, and we can't plan another part, and we will work around it. We're doing this. All right, we're making this happen. Honestly, y'all, like, for this to be my first time recording this stuff, like, it's a little awkward when I'm, like, around people, but when I'm by myself, when we shorty, like, it's cool. She be like, pick the damn camera up. Which I need to anyway, because, you know, I ain't trying to be inconsistent. Give y'all some good content. You hear the noise in the background, that's the TV. But I get the point of the trip is basically like, enjoy the vacation, don't be on social media, don't be on your phone, shit like that. That's what I see. They don't really have no TV channels, you know. I guess the point is to be like outside, enjoying ourselves, you know. Which is cool. It's great. And also for my baby, we got these Nature Boy products. That's the big conditioner. Just take a little bit. Don't take much at all. So you got the conditioner in, you got the conditioner. I'm going with the oil. Same brand, Nature Boy. I actually find him on TikTok, but product's really, really good. And that's just, it smells amazing. You put a little bit in there, rub it in. Take the wooden brush. The wooden beard brush. Excuse me, the wooden beard pick. And just like that, baby. You ready? Got those clothes. Yes. Love it. Great. Young Oceans, exactly. Sam isn't really big time like that. He's just doing it to get by, you know. Right. I know, I thought that's why we could dial it up, but I hate that we get somebody really great to play Sam, like that kid from, well, actually, to my big guy. He's the shorts. I ain't got no eyes, so I'm wrinkled the whole trip.
shirt I'm going with today. A plain jersey. It's the God's Burger Joint. Burger, can you see where it's bought?
Oh.
Alright y'all, I'm back outside. We by the courts, basketball courts and everything. We got the water park over here. Y'all probably can't really hear me because it's windy, but it's where we at. Take for granted. A lot of people can't even do this. You just gotta be grateful for where you at sometimes. Delete all the worries out your mind. Or just put your mind at peace. We in control. Like if you think positive, you'll get positive. Think negative, you'll get negative. It's your outlook on life. Whatever you think, that's how you gonna feel. Shit like this make me think clear as hell. I love my music. I ain't even playing no music. Like sometimes you gotta decompress. Just shut the world out. Best meal they done made. Some watermelon. I ain't tasted it yet, but it sure look good. This ain't even our dinner time, but I'm finna try it. Try they dinner.
Your dinner. It's good?
Type of Alfredo. But it's decent. This part of the dinner feed, y'all. Supposed to be elegant night. Same slight, because I ain't really had no plans on dressing. Like, I ain't really had no dress up clothes. And again, they don't have an iron, so I gotta go. We gotta go wrinkle.
We got the
crawfish linguine. Ain't no crawfish in there. I don't see no, not near crawfish. Man, not near crawfish. Then I got the steak. Steak good as hell though. So, she didn't like her first plate, y'all. She tried my steak and she loved it, so now she got her steak. And he brought me this. It's for the hell of it. I don't even know what that is. Oh, it's the shrimp and the lobster, whatever. Oh, he brought her this too.
Getting ready. Headed to the club. On the ship. Nothing too major. Try to get lit a little bit. We're gonna try to get lit a little bit.
The one that showed the back of the COVID. You're looking at these stars, see the niggas in the suits?
Yep.
They ain't from here. They're here making money. So when you need these stars messing around, I mean, these souvenir stars, look, see things like this.
Yo, they drove on the opposite side.
The parliament has a green flag on its own. The Senate will have a red flag. That's legally open. You know that the Senate or the parliament is open for business today.
Okay.
Now, the statue in the middle, that's Queen Victoria. She abolished slavery in 1838. So, for the kindness she has done, when we go to the staircase, see? The Queen staircase was made in her honor. So you're going to walk the Queen's staircase, take pictures, make memories for the trip.
Original peanut gallery. Try them both, guys. All good for a year. No sales tax, no duties.
Original.
All right.
Get a peanut gallery. Without
that.
Huh?
Oh,
all
eggs. That original
is really good.
Lost eggs.
They got
myself more than I love anybody else. I can't love her more than I love myself. And the fact that she don't love herself, man, you gotta.
Oh, no, you can't love nobody who don't love themselves.
That's my point, because if I can't.
Then they gonna say you the problem.
Hey, if you ain't happy, I can't make you happy no matter what I do.
Yeah.
So it is what it is. I'm glad I'm out even though it was a painful thing, because I just
enhanced the happiness. I can't make you happy. You gotta make yourself happy.
I truly love her, but she wasn't happy with herself, so my love wasn't good enough for her.
Oh.
Remember this pink building?
Yeah.
This is a private hospital. It's called Doctors. It became famous when Anna Nicole Smith visited our country because this is where she gave birth to a daughter and where her son died. Now, her son died of a drug overdose. His preferred drug was cocaine. When we get that kind of stuff in the Bahamas, we're going to be shipping that out because we ain't claiming that. We bring us over. But it's expensive. This hospital is a private one, so good insurance, credit cards, all that stuff. If you can't afford that, they send you where I go, which is the public hospital. This here is Collins Avenue. Through there you'll find dentist practices, insurance companies, shopping area called Parkton. This here is Centerville House. It's an old slave master's home from the 18th century. Any government comes to power and control it. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Including these ratings. They only keep parties on the ground. Over here is the Tribune, a national newspaper, the odds of a guardian, who once had a gossip paper called The Punch. Now this building here has Radio House, 5 different radio stations. The favorite one and the one I listen to is 100 Jams. Anytime you want to know what's going on in the Bahamas, just download that at the Google Play Store.
Mm-hmm.
You know about every event, every party, I better do it. So we'll be flying here, we'll be playing the trips. If I take the seeds out the pod and open it up, strip the bark off the seed, it leaves a little white nut. If I eat 2 of those nuts daily, drink it with a glass of water, or take the leaves off it itself and boil it in the morning and make a tea from it.
Mm-hmm.
Take the flour from it and put it in solids and eat it daily or whatever. Any consumption of this tree, moringa, boosts your immune system.
Okay.
So during the pandemic, every morning, get that get like what you guys call lemongrass, we say fever grass. Okay. Things like soursop that helps you with cancer, get those leaves, mango leaves, avocado leaves, guava leaves, whatever kind of fruit leaves, boil them in the morning, make a tea and drink it. I didn't worry about them damn vaccines. It wasn't that serious. I had to get vaccinated.
I never got a vaccine.
No, but I had to do it in order to come back to work because they made it mandatory. But I didn't rush to do it.
Come on. Just walk to the side. You have to walk up this little hill, but that's okay. We're on vacation. See the pigeon peas on the creek?
Mm-hmm.
And grow pigeon peas too. Them ones there are cassavas, I can tell by the tree. When you're little, the old people teach you stuff back in my area. You know, I'm a 60s baby.
Yeah.
So I know some shit. Here, for example, you see them little things right there? They look like pine cones.
Mm-hmm.
They're sugar apples.
What?
They're the sweetest apples to us. They're not like the regular apples that you bite into. You have to open them up and they're ripe. Inside of them are white with some little black seeds. But you see, to us, that's some precious commodity. Now, if I get a new girlfriend and she moves one of them without asking, she's skating on thin ice.
Yeah.
And if she do that shit again, I'm questioning the relationship too.
Right. You might gotta leave her alone.
Yeah, because if I can't trust her around simple sugar apples, what can I trust her with? I can't
right.
trust her with my heart. That there's the Nassau water tower. The round section used to hold 85,000 gallons of water per day, but it only supplied the city. The city is only down there by your boat. Right now we're in New Providence. This is the capital of the Bahamas.
So New Providence means y'all root.
This is the capital, just like Washington.
Okay.
The majority of the population lives here, even though it's a small island. It's not the smallest, but it's not the largest. People gonna call you, but you don't worry about them. Just walk with me to go to Obama. This is how you eat the bonus, how you bargain with the souvenirs.
Okay.
Same bullshit in the stores with priced ice. Oh, yeah, you know, priced ice.
Right.
Almost like a
fever. Look at this.
Come on.
That Bob Marley hood. But that ain't your auntie. We go with your auntie. Straight out of Nassau. They ain't gonna find this. The people on them buses.
What's up, Ani?
Hey, how you doing?
This is Ani Christine.
Hey, Ani Christine. How you doing?
Look at one thing.
Look at that.
Super thing.
The Queen Staircase. The Queen Staircase, y'all. It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
You
want to
take a picture?
We're going to take our pictures right here.
But the thing is, now she's a governor, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And this is what they call over the hill. This street is Market Street. It leads from the straw market downtown and it comes over the hill. But this is what they don't want you to see, because now this is the truth. Not everybody is rich. This here is a government high school called C.R. Walker. All school kids go to school in uniforms. Now, when I went to this school, it was called T. Gibson. Mr. Mm-hmm. Timothy Gibson is the guy who wrote the Bahamian National Anthem. Over to the left, that used to be a city market. When they moved out, nothing else has ever been there in that building. You see this ballpark?
Mm-hmm.
This is where I became a bad dude right out here.
Oh.
See this you see these trees?
Uh-huh.
They've been out here my entire life. The same size you see them now, when my uncles brought me and teach me about sports as a kid,
uh-huh.
these trees were standing there. If I go in the park, they'll ask me when I'm coming back to play, because I'm a bad dude. This is the bakery that makes the Bacardi rum cakes. That's why you can't go over there. This schoolroom is St. Agnes schoolroom. The church is on the corner of St. Agnes. This neighborhood is called St. Agnes, but it sits in Bean Town. Over here to the left, it's Grantstown. The street splits them in half. But these two communities were named after African slaves. The building coming up to the right in the corner, the little, and then to the left in the corner, the little bar. Remember Michael Jordan?
Mm-hmm.
Six championships?
Yeah,
you watch all of them right in there. And if you didn't, if you wasn't pulling for the Chicago Bulls and you come in there, you couldn't watch the game in peace.
I just had on Jordan jersey yesterday.
See this church? This is my grandma's church when she was alive. Transfiguration Baptist Church. Christianity is a big thing. Some of my aunties and cousins still go there to this day. There's many churches all over this island, so to me it's more like a business town. These are public buses. The numbers on them determines the routes that they take. They have the same type of license that I possess. I can drive one of them too, but I would never do it. They drive like Mario and Dreddy because their ride is cheaper, so they got the speed to do it. See, downtown, one local bear, $6. In here,
And something on the wood, boy.
Listen, man, bad friend, like
always. Yeah, this the hood. My niggas over there on the block.
And they rental probably gonna
we
cost
got that
nothing.
We got that blue motherfucker. Yeah. It's grown too, y'all.
It's the airport, the hotel, or the cruise ship, whatever. I choose the cruise ship because I like doing tours. I'm from the hood. Mm-hmm. Tours is what made me stay in this business, because if I had to go to the hotel or like from the boat, how they speed around and just drop you off and speed up and down all day to make that money, mm-hmm. I can't do that.
Have you ever heard of Lyft and Uber?
But listen, I heard about Uber and stuff because the people always ask me, do y'all have Uber? And I'd be like, no, we're gonna kill them. Too many cameras out here. Yeah. So we ain't got no room for them niggas. The minute they show up, all of them are dead.
Oh.
See, because
so
if I go to the airport right now, mm-hmm. those guys are big pizza plane now. There's hundreds of them in the parking lot waiting for their number to be called so they can go to the front of the airport to get a job. It's a rotation. You go to the hotels, it's the same concept. There's a lot of them in the parking lot sitting down with their numbers on the board, mm-hmm. waiting for it to be called. So they can go to the front of the hotel and sit there and now hope that somebody comes out the hotel to give them a job before they move.
Oh.
Coming to the boat, it's the same concept where the guys who sleep out there come out there 2, 3, 4 o'clock in the morning to be the first guys that you guys meet inside the building. And when you come out, those guys come to work 7:30, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock in the morning. The guys in the front street by the door. So it's a hustle. Everybody's trying to see how much jobs, how much days they can do before they both leave. So I come to work 10:30, 11 o'clock every day. I come to do one job. Once I get that one job, we ain't going back over there until we're ready. That's a local supermarket. There's lots of them out there too. Now you see across the street, this building is not open yet for the day.
Mm-hmm.
That's Rosewood. Over there is an ocean beach. This beach here gives you your best area to do your jet skis,
uh-huh.
and animal rides and all that. See all the people in the corner by the umbrellas?
Uh-huh.
That's where we're headed. That's good. Okay. That's better. Big hotel over there in the corner is the one that's got Atlantis pissed off. But that one there in BAHAMAS,
so
that is their competition. They never had competition of a magnitude of that before. That, cause that there has a bigger casino than Atlantis, got its own water park, got nightclubs and everything. If you look further down to the right, you see the cranes.
Uh-huh.
That's a condo project on the beach too. So people buy those homes. But anything on the north coast of this island, waterfront property. When you go down there, that's what you got, beachfront. See ya?
Yeah, you Airbnb. Walk outside, you see the water.
Airbnb with a pool right across from the beach. See, this house you can rent it, see?
Yeah.
This is the more laid back side of town.
Made it to the beach. And it's beautiful, y'all. It's beautiful. This more look like more like a private beach. No, not that many people coming out here. Most people go to Atlantis Beach. Atlantis is where all the jet skis and the tourists and the boats and stuff like that go at. But we out here chilling. Seeing my buddies. So damn clear, y'all. And it get deep, bro, so be careful. Oh no.
It's cold?
Hola. No, it get deep fast. Like, I gotta make sure I ain't got nothing in my pocket. It get deep fast right there now. Damn, it's beautiful. Look, bro. You're sinking in, man. Come right here.
Period.
At the BAHAMAS. Rude boy.
This is why I want a boat, because I love to fish. See? I go fishing with my friends, but I gotta go when they invite me to go or go where they're going.
Right.
My favorite place to go fishing is Exuma. like Zuma has 300 islands by itself, and that over there is like the breeding grounds for the fish. So over there the water is like 1,000 shades of turquoise. We even got some islands telling my guests who live in America, always think about business when you come to the Bahamas, think about how you can tap into this industry, because tourism is something that will never die. It's been going on before I was born. It's going to be here after I'm born, because this is how the country makes money. It's a very big business. It's a big umbrella. You know what I mean? People in the hotels.
Oxtails, rice and peas, macaroni and cheese.
Sunset. This shit beautiful.
Y'all, the new team about to be turned, y'all. The new team about.
We outside. We outside, babe. This
how it look at night, y'all. Everybody doing their own thing.
So I got a little hot tour coming.
That's the bar area over there. Everybody just cooling, doing their own thing.
I'm gonna put y'all on point, you know, about some of the pros and cons of booking a cruise. We actually did a 4-day cruise, so we basically be on the boat for 4 nights and 5 days, if you count the day you get on. But definitely big as hell. So far I've seen like people really just really getting drunk and partying for real. Dropping the kids off, it's a whole lot of kids and stuff too, you know. So people would take the kids to like the kids' day or like daycare basically and go turn up with the adults, come back and get the kids later. Over here, the big water park over here. I showed y'all in the daytime the other day. But that shit probably be lit till 6-7 o'clock, then they close it down. Showed y'all the sunset earlier too. But yeah, man, like if you booking a cruise, and for instance, I got a cruise to Bahamas. If you want to go to the Bahamas, just be prepared. Like you won't be in the Bahamas, you know, off the boat only one day. That's if you're booking a 4-day cruise. If you're booking a 3-day cruise, you might be on there for one day also. But you most likely will be back by the third day. Like you'll get off the boat on the third day, basically. For 2 days, I'm not really sure how it works. You might have to drive or get closer to where the boat port's at. Our port left from Charleston, South Carolina, so we was already in Charleston, so we didn't have to drive nowhere. We just drove to the port, parked the car at the port, and then got on the boat that way. So it was kind of cruise for us. Like, that shit was smooth for us, because we drove and then got on the boat that way, you feel me? We did enjoy ourselves in the Bahamas specifically, but as far as like
just being on the boat the whole time, the shit, you know, you kind of get over it. Like, you get over it. Like, you don't feel like being on the boat no more. Like, I'm more of an active person. Like, I want to be doing this, doing that. They don't have no activities for the adults, I feel like. It's more like activities for the kids rather than the adults. So, you want to bring your family and shit? Yeah. You know, summertime vacation and shit like that. But as far as, like, activities for the adults, you don't really have a lot of them. But pretty cool, pretty chill. I did enjoy myself. I'm going to show y'all everything we did. Everything we did at the Bahamas and what we seen and stuff like that. We had a real good tour guide. So I'm going to show y'all all that. And yeah, this is the last day. So I'm going to be back home soon. I'm going to hit y'all back.
Lying, bro, I just drained it, y'all, from that what one that last
one
got blocked up.
Because
I keep pressing
this
button. Come on.
Don't get us stuck. I see you
got all this stuff. Got dark.
Yeah, I'm telling
you. Okay, there we go, bro. It's scared for us here.
Oh my god.
This motherfucker
keep
broke.
It
get off this bitch.
Sorry, y'all. We pulled.
This shit is broke.
Thank you.
This shit got to be broke. Boy, I'm about to get off this motherfucker. Yeah.
We just joyriding in the elevator at this point, like.
I know if I'm
Let's go, let's go.
If it stop at 8, I know soon.
It might stop at 8. They got to take everybody prisoner. Yeah, that's crazy
word. There's something at every
point. We pull. We'll get back with you. Damn it.
Chat. We're ready to go home, chat.
Yeah, boy.
Boy, this is crazy.
All right,
see, so wake up the progress,
man.
I feel like I've been out here for 2 weeks.
Come on, man.
We going down.
One by one.
Every
one by one.
We going
down.
And then we
going
back up 3 times.
I'm getting offered this
moment.
This shit crazy.
You one by one. Stop.
And I'll get back with you.
We not getting off this bitch. Say it again. She said, get back with you.
On every flow.
Come on, y'all. Come on.
Stop. One more time. What I
said. Man, this shit. Stop jinxing it.
We're going to get back with y'all. Y'all already know. Y'all already know what time it is. Oh, shit.
Look, stop one more
time. I know she didn't like with a body.
Stop
so
one more time.
One more, we out to do.
We out here.
Shit, this is where we started at. It took us all the way up to the top.
Yo.
There we go.
Hey, oh, hey, shit. Hey, hey, hey.